So you may be wondering, there must be a child in here, right? Well, no, it's actually a dog.